What up? It's your boy T-Bear Henry Ashton. Today is Monday, but check out some Rhythm Roulette. And that's why I picked this one because I've been trying to follow him recently, though. Because you know, I'm slowly into the producing and beat making game and everything. And this guy has a collection on sounds.com. I mean, if you haven't checked it out, sounds.com is a good place to grab some royalty free samples and all of that. Some may be royalty fair, but other than that, this is DJ Newmark. DJ Newmark is a hip hop producer. He was also a DJ and a hip hop producer, best known as being one of the DJ of the hip hop supergroup of the West Coast, Jurassic 5. So, without further ado, let's see what DJ Newmark got going on with his Rhythm Roulette. Let's get it.
What up? This is DJ Newmark, aka Uncle New. I'm at Record Jungle today. I'm gonna play a vicious game of Rhythm Roulette.
Listen, now each and every day I gave a bit more. Cause in the game of love I held a high score. From the dinners and the movies and things that didn't move me, but sacrifice what the life's for.
Nice. She had the big screen, love right there. The diamond ring, like, had that one. That showed about everything. Had that. So we kept dipping like wheels on the Cadillac. I wasn't tripping though, I'd never take it back.
I know, and I wait, and she won't, to this day. I just pulled out some records from Record Jungle. We're here in my studio in North Hollywood, the log cabin. We pulled out this Mingus. He looks like he's a bit older in this, and I'm wondering if it got conservative. I'm gonna see what's on this one. I'm kind of curious. Hopefully it'll give me something. The next one I pulled out was The Rockettes. No wow. Ballads. I'm a little scared of this one, but you never know. It could yield a vicious, texturized drum break. You never know. And then I just heard this in the car yesterday and kind of tripping out on the song, The Masquerade, George Benson. Not the record I'd pick out from him, but we'll, you know, it's better than nothing, man. So we'll see what's up with these. I'll most likely be using Ableton Live and Machine today. I might end up using some outboard gear and my other setup with Serato. Yeah, so that's probably going to be the weapons of choice.
That's going to be interesting. Like a prince, but never the king. In the castle you win, girl,
I gave you the ring. Now that made you the queen above everything. I might as well cut to the chase and check out the Rockettes. No ballads.
Game park sounds like it's something you use. They might use. I like using a little bit of a DJ trick, like the market stuff. Like if he knows a lot of mixers, controllers, anything, you got little markers on the controllers and all that. But on DJ and turntables, the DJ had to mark these stuff on it, whether it's like a sticker on the spot or what he just did with a marker right there. So yeah, he's the old DJ trick. I like it. The Marcus territory. Ryan, he got a dog with him. I said that. Yep. See.
Check out this Mingus though. Come on, Mingus. Double one on cool.
Song. get some scratches in there, of course.
Like three things on Benson that I could have really used and have been used before because it's such a popular record. It sold so many units, man. I heard Breezin' on the radio the other day and I was tripping out on how dope it was. So I didn't want to mess with it because it's been used. So I ended up chopping up some guitars from this and another part. I only could get one note, I think, out of these dudes, out of the Rockettes, but I almost used it as the meat and potatoes at the beginning because there was this one lick. And then I used, the audience clapping and Mingus's horns for the Mingus record as kind of like the paprika on top of the beat kind of thing. Yeah, it's not a beat I would normally do, obviously, but it was a great exercise, man. It opened my mind. Thank you for having me, man.
Ooh, good collection right there.
Hold on. The fact that this man is searching for... Hold on. I might have to make this guy next. I might have to make this Ono guy next. The fact he searched for Nintendo cartridges for his, I like it. So anyway, other than that, if you like more reaction, that was a good set piece from Newmark though. He put together. I love these rhythm relay videos. He's awesome. But that Ono one will be next. My man is doing blindfold roulette with video game cartridges. I gotta check that out. I'm gonna have to check out how long is it. I might do it today. Well, other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.